Elsecar Heritage Centre and the railway. The pamphlet said that it was all open. So one long trip later, and it wasn't neither the centre, the mine or the railway. So this is the bit we've got. The centre, by the way, has got nothing of interest.